person deserves a chance to feel happy, productive, and connected to their community. But for developmentally disabled adults and their families, these fundamentals of a good life can't be taken for granted. Most developmentally disabled adults live at home with aging parents who face a loss of many support programs when their children reach adulthood.
As a parent, it's a real big concern what happens to your child when you're gone.
The Foundation for the Developmentally Disabled is a nonprofit corporation committed to ensuring that life for developmentally disabled adults is imbued with learning, independence, fellowship, and joy.
The mission of FDD is to enhance the lives of adults with developmental disabilities through community awareness, housing options, and education,
we can look at our receipt.
Social and recreational activities. FDD is open to any individuals 18 and over with a developmental disability. Autism, Down syndrome, cerebral palsy, spina bifida. We want to be open and make our programs available to them.
We have, right here we have honey wheat, honey oat, what's this one?
Oatmeal.
So take that and put it in our cart.
Our life skills program has offered opportunities to our clients about shopping, money management, cooking.
Oh, that's perfect. See how nice and golden brown that is? So we want to take our plate, put it on your plate.
All the things that they need to have reinforced time and time again, it's opened up a lot of doors and made them more independent, which is our goal for all of our kids. We want them to be as independent as they can be.
The FDD has recently launched the FDD Rental Housing Program. We're really excited about it because it offers an opportunity here in Collier County that enable us to have access to affordable, quality housing. Many of our individuals are trying to live more independently in the community, and these housing options provide them that opportunity for greater independence. They're able to really practice their skills and to be comfortable living in the community as independently as anyone else, and that's important. Many times people think about our individuals as not being able to do many of these household tasks, but they can and they do, and as they continue to gain confidence in these skills, they can continue to have greater independence in the community, and that's something that we're trying to encourage and support.
I'm really living here by my own. I do all my cooking from the microwave. I love history. I love to keep pictures of my family around the house. That's my grandfather. He's my guardian angel. He's always around with me.
I know that someday I won't be here to take care of him, and he'll be able to take care of himself. He'll be more independent, and I know when he needs help that he can always go to the FDD, and they'll be there for him.
This program is something that I think people can really connect with and understand that we're providing a better life for a number of these individuals.
Our social events are something to behold. Everybody's out dancing, having the time of their life, and it just allows them to be independent. It allows them to be themselves and not be judged. And it just opens up all kinds of opportunities.
You can be yourself, you can have fun, you can pretend, you can be Elvis, you can be whatever you want to be. They don't tell you what to be.
It's really fun. I like it.
Because we all get together with all our friends that we don't see all the time.
We've got four teams this year, the Rays and the Yankees and the Tigers and the Red Sox. And it's a great rivalry. They have a blast. Gets people up and moving, not sitting on the sofa.
The players just really get into the game. Just get ready for some excitement. We're going to do some trash talking and we're going to make some hits. You guys are going to have a good time.
Go Red Sox! Go Yankees! Go Tigers!
a great, great opportunity for them to get exercise and socialization and just so much fun for all of us. It's a great opportunity that the foundation's provided for them.
We have no rules. We have no outs. You know, nobody loses. We're all winners, and that's what it's all about. We are winners.
Bowling is a great experience for our group because it's socialization. It works with their exercise. It helps them think. They go and get the balls. They count how many pins they've knocked down. It's a great stimulation for them socially and mentally.
My son Stephen looks forward to bowling the minute he leaves bowling. It's the highlight of his week. He would go bowling every day if he could.
I want a strike. Hopefully I'll get one.
It just takes concentration from the brain.
I bowl 2 games each week.
You kidding? I wouldn't mess up for the world.
Tonight is the bowling banquet, and it's a huge event because bowling goes on all year long, and if they've had 15 games, they can come and get a trophy. So it's huge.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I'm very passionate about FDD because it just makes them whole. It makes them enjoy life more. And in turn, they give to others.
The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night.
If you want to have love in your heart and pride and to really feel the warmth of sharing something with another, help these kids. They always have a smile on their face. They always have a kind word. As long as we can keep a smile on our face and work with each other, that we can accomplish so much more.
It doesn't happen without people helping through the community and through donations and through support and fundraising and volunteers.
We need your help. The need is huge. Families like mine don't ask to be given this blessing or challenge, depending on how you look at it. We have a lot of work to do, and we know that the people of Collier and Lee County, Southwest Florida, will support us. They just need to know we're here.
Your support is going to be very important to us moving forward. I think we can all agree that serving adults with developmental disabilities, individuals who have lots of challenges and obstacles throughout their life, is a worthwhile activity and something that we can all get behind. We hope you'll join FDD in doing that.
I think to myself, what a wonderful